Hey guys, it's Sarah Lake. I just wanted to say thank you so much for all the support from my EP, The Ride, that came out on Friday. The placement on iTunes and Apple Music and Tidal, just everything has been so overwhelming and wonderful. So thank you so much for all of that support. I also wanted to play a song that I can't get out of my head. It's a Billy Currington song called It Don't Hurt Like It Used To. They've been playing it on Sirius XM Highway, and I cannot stop singing it. So let me know what you think, and also let me know what is in your head right now. Maybe I can play it for you too. So let me know what you think.
Had a couple of beers with my old friend. I tell him just how our story ends. Did everything I could to make it work, but you drug my heart through the Alabama dirt. Hey, hey, what can I say? I can tell.